estimated 1 to 2 giant squids per week, which really is quite expensive. Port Clovis locals into killing every swimming creature along the coast.
We got a shark bounty, fellas.
Hey, you
gonna
move for a
trouble distinguishing between the quick and the dead.
I just know she's close. Well, how good I am at spots.
I was really into scuba back when he was a teenager. This museum's the first place I took him after when he got certified.
Come on, shark.